pulling to the left, the alignment is kind of off. But this is so fun. It's actually really fun running in this grass. It's really bumpy grass. Lipo's cutting off. And there it is. Well, I guess not. Huh, something's going on with the ESC. It was cutting off just now and then it jumped back up. Wow, that was awesome. Slowing down, I think lipo's cutting off. It's weird how like the lipo cuts off and then it jumps back on. Or I'm guessing it's the ESC probably overheating, or it's even fried from that one run I did after the rain when I was running through the puddle and through the wash. That might have kind of fried the ESC. But yeah, it still works. Still works, still fun. Yeah, look at it go. Yeah, the Maximus is a beast. Nothing stops it. Stopped. Yep, that's it. Oh, it came back to life. Yeah, something's going on with the ESC. It stops and then it goes and then it stops and it goes. And yeah, that's about it for today. So yep, thanks for tuning in, guys. Hopefully next time I could do a little bit of upgrade, maybe the ESC, maybe the battery. Or I might just build a whole new truck. But yeah, that's that. Thanks for tuning in.